Hello guys, a couple words about Welch bag. This is handlebar bag for daily rides, for commuting, for bike to work, for some short rides. You can see that bag can be easily used like a shoulder bag and like a handlebar bag. And now I'll show you how to attach it. Actually, it's pretty simple. Open your buckles here and close around handlebar. Tight pretty well. And third point is this shock cord, this button. I advise it to close it around stem, because in this way you can see, you can tie the bag up a bit. So you can see, yeah? And these spacers give you a lot of space on the handlebar for your hands and for some stuff you usually use it on your bike. If you just bike to work or you just don't want to put off this shoulder strap, you can easily push it or place it under the mesh pocket on the one of the side of Welch bag. We have it from both sides. If you don't want to have your shoulder strap with you, you can leave it at home or wherever, and you have a clean look, clean bike, clean bag, and you can enjoy your rides. How to dismount this bag? Open two buckles, open shock cord. You can see, pretty easy. And now some life hack. If you do not have a shoulder bag with you, but you still need to go somewhere, you can close these straps, like cross it, left with right, and you will have an opportunity to carry it like some bag. And don't forget to close you here your shock cord. I love this bag pretty much right now. I'll show you. It has weight about 2,300 grams. And now I show what is inside. Two bars, some tubes, pump, tube, and two soda. It can be beer, but I have it at home. So, and one little tool here also. Bag isn't light really, because of plastic body inside. You can see it pretty tough. And bag has weight around 330 grams with all attachments. You can see, but because of this plastic body, you can see that bag really hard shape is. So you can mount it with whatever you want, and no matter about how it looks like, it always will have this shape, which is perfect for commuting, for daily rides. You don't want to think about how to pack this bag. Just grab some stuff, put inside, and enjoy your ride. One moment I forgot to show you. This is inner pocket. You can see it here. For some small, maybe stuff you don't want to mess with other your stuff, you just put it here, close, and that's all.